so mad. I'm gonna get a train now though. It's not every day you take cab. This is how you save your money, you know.
So icy cab pops up.
Uh-huh.
I feel like we're doing a music video or something. Looking all mad, what happened?
Ladies and gentlemen, customers on
the don't usually get trained in my
life.
I found 10p. It's freezing. It's very cold, man. It's dead. And I don't usually do this, but because today is such a crazy day, I'm gonna fix it. Oh, I'll get that out. Put my cell phone. Just a couple things, you know. No, don't video me doing my makeup.
Quickly to judge. But now I'm not silent. Niggas will talk all this shit to your back in your face, they be silent. Bitches don't realize the silence, I find it so sad.
We're in another cab.
Sleeping with these other bitches, it's okay, cause I'm
I'm fucking with these other niggas. You say you changed, but you lie to me. You ain't even see the other fucking side of me. See, I am gonna stress upon the stress. I ain't even get no rest. I've even give up on smoking. I'm trying to get the rest to it. You ain't even doing nothing good for me.
First time eating red velvet, yeah.
Shout out everybody that come down, it was a very good vibe. Not gonna lie, when I came out, I was thinking, oh, I don't know how it is, because I did ask, they said they were sitting down, but I got good energy back. And that's what I love. I love energy because then I can give you my energy.
And what do you like about like STL?
STL, I've got to say, I like what they do. They bring that community together, and obviously they showcase, minus that. But yeah, can you cut that out?
Yeah.
All right.
Let me do my gym workout that I was doing in the gym yesterday, yeah?
This is one of them, yeah? Listen, I go to
the
gym every day.
Hey. Let's go.
She's watching it.
You bitch, you wanna with me squatting in the gym?
Alright, yesterday I was doing this, yeah, in the gym. You hold like that. Well, you gotta do it for a minute and 30 seconds. And obviously it starts hurting me. It hurts your bum. Right now I'm dying, yeah? I'm talking like this is normal. You need to come to gym if you got.
About this gym life?
You're not about this gym life.
Just a little preview.
I'm chilling, of course.
What am I going to
do? I should do 2 minutes of that.
I can't see.
These are from countryside.
Whoa, whoa.
Do you want to know how these lot talk?
Whoa, whoa.
Example, love talks like this. Like, basically, I got to go back to Luton though, because that's exactly where I'm from. And like, I come to London sometimes though, but it's like so long in it. It's like I've got to get on like a train.
It felt like from Asia.
Nah, there is Asia. You can swear down. Go to Harry Park, you're in Asia. You're in Asia for 10 minutes.
You're just talking, and then you're just going up and then going down.
Seesaw.
I see us. Let me change that. I see us, Snapchat. I don't know if
that's potatoes? Do the Irish.
I don't know how to do it.
You're mixing now.
So I know I'm mixing. I do a lot of that. I'm mixing.
Mix
I do a lot of mixing because my name is Paige. I cake a lot and I mix a lot of cake. That's what they really do, you know. It's not really studio in that. Beyonce's standing here. Obviously, they gotta wait for the next train to come. As soon as their hair starts blowing, because you're worth it.
Shoot that cake commercial.
Yeah. The train's delayed till 2 past, you know.
Are you rude?
Now, 6 minutes restart. The best thing to do when you're on a train is take your jacket off, because then when you get off the train, you will not be cold. Just a word of advice, girls, you know.
Might just take off one.
Do you have a hoodie? You're fine. You're actually living life right now.
Yeah, this is the suitcase.
Film, so see it makes it back
down. Oh my god,
yeah,
I love that.
It looks mad scary as well. Especially when the writing appears in the What a baby! Oh my god,
oh my god.
So yesterday was amazing actually. No, I'm joking.
Don't get that in.
Edit.
No, it was proper sick, you know. I had a really good time. One. Bless everyone in the crowd. Today's been a mad day. We on the train, traveling back to. I'm going to South to go check one of my girls, you know.
you know, one of my homies in there. Yeah, I've got that red velvet. I'm not even meant to be eating
red velvet skirt.
Red velvet skirt. I should be eating greens because reality is I don't eat sweets, I don't drink fizzy drink, I don't even drink juice anymore. I don't even eat crisps, I don't eat chocolate. All I eat is, and I don't eat fast food. So yeah, today I had like three
eat your biscuits.
I don't eat none of that, you know.
I see biscuits on your window.
Oh, do you know what? That's not even me. Do you know who I'm blaming on? Friends coming to my house. You see orange next to there, though. The orange was mine. Do you get what I mean? Though this is there because I had no homies in my house, isn't it? If I eat a snack, I eat oats. Or fruit salad. If you got me on Snapchat, you see I don't eat sweets no more. I eat oats or fruit salad, and that's my motherfucking sweets, bitch. Banana oats, what I be making in the motherfucking kitchen, ho.
Okay.
Peace out, bitch.
Get out of my face,
ho. You still feel me? I don't want to see that.
Baddest woman in your life. Baddest woman in your life. I'm the baddest woman in your life. About time I exhale all my exes. My baby drive me crazy. He be flexing in a Lexus. We on the ball. Ain't nobody intercept us. Listen, let's cut the talk.